So today we're gonna pick some potatoes. Mrs. Jack's already picked some right there. And we took four out about a week ago. Got a pretty good harvest, so we're gonna start doing that today. And
so we can do a second
harvest on these potatoes. So other than that, stick around with us. Notice we put down dirt and straw, and then we put our compost in there, and then we hilled the potatoes with the straw, so it worked out pretty good.
This is the aftermath. We're gonna clean it up and get ready for a second batch. We have enough time that we can have another batch. And that's beautiful. That's a lot of potatoes. So, I don't know if you can see, the ducks are out there watching us. And Louie's sleeping. But corn's coming along. We have down there some sunflowers. We also have what we believe is a pumpkin that volunteered in our corn patch. And our tomatoes are coming along. I've got some turning of the leaves. I believe it's lacking some minerals. I have to look it up, see what I need to add to it. These are sunflowers here. These are red peppers and marigolds, nasturtiums, dragon beans back there, spinach, beets, noodle beans. I don't know if you, Mr. Jack has posted a tour of my garden, but this is how pretty it looks.
All right, guys, now that I raked it up, we did find a couple potatoes. My next thing is to get in here with a fork. It's not very deep, the soil in here, because the weed berry is not very far underground. So I'm gonna get the fork here and just go along like this and break some of this stuff up.